Hi everyone, this is Aki with another video on pages, how to work with footnotes. And you have a document, like I have a couple of books and I have a lot of footnotes, and I wanted to have a summary of all the footnotes in one place. And when I go to pages and I select a footnote and I try to copy like all of them, like there's no way to do it. I mean, the way to access your footnotes, if you go to the document and then go format and then footnotes, and here you can specify if you want to have footnotes, documents, document end notes, or section end notes. And then you also can specify how you want to format them and how much spacing and whether or not you want to make it continuous or restart on each page or each section. Now, I thought maybe if I do section or document end notes, I could see all the end notes together, and I can. However, it's like really not easy to like just copy them. Like if I try to select and copy them, I can't do it. Like it just, it's kind of doing the same thing. And I need to work with them. I need to copy them to Excel because I need to do permalinks for them. And so I do not like this. So another option to do that is, I mean, you could probably do PDF and then copy from that. But another option is if you go to File and export it to Word. And I'm going to just export it to Word. So I'm exporting it to Word. And now once it's exported, it just gives me some information about fonts not being exported freely. So now I'm going to go to the file that I have in Word. And now I'm just going to select one of the footnotes. I try to find a footnote. Okay, where's a footnote when you need it? Oh, because I exported with the endnotes. Okay, so that's fine. Let's just go to the end then. Let's go to the end. Okay, so all of them are just like in this big endnotes. But regardless if it's endnote or footnote, if you go to that section and then select all, you're able to select all of them and go to Excel, and I'm able to paste them all. So I love that because I'm able to have a summary of all my footnotes in a file or do anything else that I need to. So hopefully that helps. Thanks for watching.